Good morning. I'm getting my coffee. There we go. Here we go. Oops. There we go. So, I just want to hop on here for a minute this morning and just tell you that if yesterday, your day off, and you have overeaten, it happens. It's not a big deal. It's just when we do it consecutively. I want you to do this one thing. Good morning. Good morning, Mandy Miller. Do this one thing. Stop. Just stop. Don't beat yourself up over it. And then I want you to go into a recovery mode. And that means we are going to intermittent fast. It's kind of like you just stop and let your body process what's been done, which is taking the stress off. And the best way to take stress off your body is just to stop and to rest. It's not doing something. There's misconceptions out there that you need to do this, you need to do that, and really all that does is accumulate more stress, which causes your body to want to store everything as fat. We want to take the stress off. So if it happened yesterday with food and beverage, it's okay. It's okay. Just stop today. Give your body ample time to rest. That means let your body process what you did yesterday today. And how do you do that? You stay hydrated. If you need some apple cider vinegar to take the bloating down, by all means, a tablespoon at a time. That will not break any kind of fasting. You need a little bit of lemon in your water, that's fine. Do a tablespoon. If you're starting to get hungry early in the morning because your hormone ghrelin's going to lie to you all day long because now you've kind of gotten outside the track and it's going to tell you that you're hungry, you're not. It's a lie. Throw a little bit of Himalayan salt or organic sea salt in your water. Take a little bit of drink of it, it'll stop. You need to let your body rest as long as you can. And if you can do that by not eating breakfast and even pushing your lunch to almost a mid-lunch, middle of the day, and then break it with some good fat, that's going to be the best way to let your body rest, and that's going to be the best way to recover from yesterday. Okay? And then just get back on track. Monday's a new day. Just know that it happens and it's okay. It's where it's not okay is where it's your normal every day. And then that's where you get the weight gain, the fat gain, the misery, the low energy. You don't want to do anything and your thought processes are really turning negative. So just do that today. Just stop, let your body rest, recover, push your fasting as far back as you can today to this afternoon if possible. If you need some apple cider vinegar, go for it. It'll curb your hunger. It'll fight the stress off your body. And if you need a little flavor, add a little lemon to your water. And if your ghrelin hormone kicks in, give it a little salt in your water and it will be good. So anyway, that's the quickest way to reset after an overeating day or an overdrinking day or whatever it is that you did the day before. And the main thing I want you to do is not beat yourself up in here, because if you can't keep straight in your head, the other stuff's not going to follow. So anyway, I hope you have a great Sunday. Pass this tip along to anyone who might need it. Like, comment, share all this stuff if you like it, and let me know what you're going to do today on Sunday. We are going to hop back on the kayaks, I think, and go fishing again, because it's beautiful here in Santa Rosa Beach. So I hope everything's great where you guys are, and I want you guys to have a great Sunday. See you later. Bye-bye.